play Far Cry 5. Today we have another live event to take a look at. Yes, I am still on the laptop, so I apologize about any issues. We'll try to kick our way through it. One little announcement for anybody who is still following my Far Cry 5 LP as it's being uploaded. As you can see, Hours of Darkness has been released, the first of the three major DLC packs, additions or expansions for Far Cry 5. This takes us back to Vietnam. However, I won't be playing this until I get back on the main PC, so I can enjoy it to its fullest and not have to worry about any performance issues or other problems that may arise. So let's continue and get this live event out of the way. We got a message. This is going to take forever. Okay. Welcome back. Right. So this time around, guys, for our live event, we have to go to... Why do I always go there? We have to go to the Ubisoft Club. Or live event, I mean. It's called Explosion Hazard. So it ends in 6 days right now, and here you can see the reward. So here's what you have to do. So boom boom, time to blow up some cultists or the local predators. Let's make it interesting. Indirect explosions only, so barrels, vehicles, and other objects will help. So I can't just blow them up with an RPG or something. I have to actually use explosive barrels and stuff. We only need to kill 6 of them, and you can see that we're already almost halfway on the community, and it's only been going for less than a day now, so that's good to see. So it looks like we'll hit the community award. The reward for, you can see that we get, Adelaide for our outfit for the community. That is for female characters. I believe male characters will get the Herc outfit. And then up here for our reward, we actually get a Herc-based, H-158 Senator. So it's the Senator version, so you actually get, you get Herc's dad's, freaking, propaganda shit all over it. Like, vote for Herc, you know. So it looks really cool, actually, but I believe it is just a reskinned helicopter. So nothing that special this time around. But hey, I mean, a collectible helicopter? We haven't gotten one of those yet. Meanwhile, it's very loud. So I'm going to go to my weapons, and I'm going to equip... all of my bestest weapons here. Because I'm going to be starting a new playthrough when I get back on the main PC, because the game broke on me again... I'm just going to equip my badass weapons. Now, I had to, because I want to get this out of the way as fast as possible, I had to go online, and I looked at... I see... Is that a new gun? Holy shit. What the hell? The preferred choice of designated marksman the world over. Oh my god, this must be Hours of Darkness DLC weaponry. They added it to the base game as well. Oh, that's awesome. I was totally hoping for new weapons. Okay, if there's no M16, then I'm going to give this game a negative review. Because you can't have a Vietnam DLC without an M16. But it looks like the SVD was added. So there you go, guys. Little minor spoilers, I guess, for me. I kind of wanted to experience it all at once. But hey, you know what? Whatever. SVD is a new sniper rifle. So here you can see its stats. Let's see what it looks like customized. I won't play with it right now. I'll play with it in the actual DLC itself. So you get one enhanced scope. You can put suppressors, of course, on it. And, of course, the extended magazine. So it doesn't look like you can actually paint it. But, oh well, that looks really nice. I like it. Cool beans. Okay, is there any other new weapons? There is! There's a fucking M60V! So it's not a modernized M60. It's a classic. It's got the bipod and everything. Hell freaking yes, guys. That is awesome looking. Let's see what that one looks like up close. We can equip it to all types of sights. Of course, suppressors, because that's what you would want to put. You want to put a suppressor on one of these guns. An extended magazine. No, you twat! Don't do that. Anything else? Not that I can see. How about assault rifles? M16. What? Holy shit, there is! Oh, you twat! Put it in there, quick. Oh, that is so freaking glorious. Can't paint it again, but hey, you know what? New guns. Oh, that gives me a boner. Okay, we're gonna have to freaking look at this stuff when we do the DLC, when I get back on the main PC. That is awesome, guys. That's awesome that they actually add it to the base game for you to play with in Hope County. That is cool beans. Is there anything else? Submachine guns and maybe... Oh, shit, what is this? Hours of Darkness, submachine gun. It looks like it is just a reskin of the MP5 SD, but it's got a special paint on it. A commemorative variation of the MP5 SD. That is fucking awesome, guys. Oh, now I'm gonna take freaking screenshots of all this shit. That's it for there. How about shotguns? Any new ones here? Nope. Pistols? Be nice to see a new pistol, I think. No? No. Oh, well. Any new melee weapons? I don't exactly know what would be new melee related. Oh, and there's the baseball bat they added after the other event ended. So, there you go, guys. Cool beans. Cool beans indeed. Anyways, as I was trying to do, I am going to equip myself with my sniper rifle I had to use before, my gold sniper rifle, because I had to look online for an easy way to complete this event so I can get it out of the way quickly right now. And it's going to require me to force myself to die over and over again, but that's perfectly fine. So, since I'm going to be ending this, we might as well put a suppressor on it. Why the hell not, right? It's not like I need to be saving my money anymore. Okay. We've got the frame rate coming in. Now, can I fast travel closest to it? So where we need to be heading is over here. And it doesn't look like there's anywhere... Oh, yes, I can. I can fast travel here. So we're going to go to the marina, the Drummond Marina. Because apparently there's gas, like fuel containers or gas stations or whatever there that we can blow up, and there's always a guy standing next to him. You just do it 6 times, you're done. Kill yourself, do it again, rinse and repeat over and over again. Oh shit, that's right, I have to show you guys some other new items that were added to the store. Shit, fuck, I would have done that if I would have remembered. Yes, there's other new content that was added, outfit wise. I guess we've looked at all of the new weapon stuff. Is there any... There's probably no... Wait, where's my sniper rifle?
I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching.
Why is my sniper rifle not here?
I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese.
Look, you're a piece of rancid cheese. I need to find out why I don't have my sniper rifle all of a sudden. Now I have to freaking fast travel back to... Oh, this is bull. Shit, now we gotta sit through 2 more of these. Well, I guess now I can show you the new content then. I don't know why I didn't equip my sniper rifle. Maybe because I put an attachment on it and then it wanted me to re-equip it or something? Spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. John Seed. Oh, guys, I'm super stoked to play the freaking DLC. Oh, I can't. Damn it, I want... Oh, those freaking new weapons, there's 3 new freaking guns added. That's awesome. Okay, let's see. So, I'll show you the new outfits and stuff. So, as you can see, in the outfit section, we have... This is the one from the last event, as you can see. Dentist. That's what we unlocked for the last live event community. Very scary. And then there is also 3 new ones that I noticed. At least I think these are new. Jess was added as a prestige one. So if you want to play as one of the AI characters again. And then Faith. So you can dress up like her. And then Amita from Far Cry 4 makes an appearance. That's fucking awesome right there. And holy shit, guys. This freaking new outfits. Vietnam, it's called. So there's 2 new Vietnam ones. We got Vietnam GI, or we can be one of the Vietnamese. So that's awesome freaking right there. That is fucking cool. Okay, yeah, there's lots of screenshots I'm going to have to take after we're done here. So there you go, guys. New outfits. Anyways. Oh, and there's also new masks, by the way, as you can see in here. I think the new masks consist of, like, there's a clown, there's a panda, and various balls. You've got a baseball, a basketball, a beach ball, a soccer ball, a volleyball, a tennis ball, an 8-ball, a golf ball, and an orange. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. But it's there. Still no cat mask, so if any of the developers are watching, you better get on that right now before somebody loses a penis. Okay, now let's get this freaking... Holy shit, where'd my sniper rifle go? Hang on a minute. Actually, where did all of my special weapons go? I've lost my carbon ARC. As well as the sniper rifle. Hold on a minute. I've also lost my special... Okay, I've lost all of my DLC weapons. Like, what the fuck? Okay, something's wrong here. Yeah, I lost all of the deluxe edition stuff, because I don't have the revolver, I don't have my carbon ARC, I don't have my gold sniper rifle. Shit. I'll restart the game here after I'm done with the live event, and I'll have to, if it's not there yet, I'll have to fucking contact support. I guess me equipping it fucked something up. I'm not sure what happened there. Now I've got to really thoroughly double check everything after I'm done. That I'm not going to go and fucking start losing weapons. Thankfully, before when I had a problem, they fixed it for me, so I'm hoping, I have high hopes that they'll be listening. I almost want to use the SVD. It only does one more damage than this, but it's probably got a better sight. I don't know. I just spent money on that too, man. I've got no money. Well, fuck. I guess I have no choice but to use this weapon that we used earlier. So that would explain why it was missing. Oh, that is a badass paint scheme. I don't remember that paint scheme. Blood drop? Are these new paint schemes? Holy shit, hold on a minute. No, because I'm using... Oh yeah, that's the same there. Okay, whatever, fuck it. What am I doing? I'm supposed to be doing the live event. This episode's probably going to be a little longer than normal. Okay, now back.
One third smaller than last year's. Discussions of increased irrigation are on the table, but many small.
Now that we know we've got it, let's fast travel quick. Let's do this mission so that I can quickly check to make sure that the game isn't breaking and I don't have to contact support. Because my event items haven't disappeared, but it's like my deluxe edition items have. That's great. Okay. Here we are. I don't need to be talked to by Faith again, please. Okay, let's just run over there as quickly as possible. I'm not gonna have anybody with me.
I see you searching.
Fuck off.
You look lost.
Fuck off.
When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person who helped me realize there is a world beyond the maze. A world that doesn't take.
Ugh, shit, ow.
It's a world that gives.
Can you fuck off?
That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
I have events to complete.
I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
Okay. In Far Cry 3, oh shit, what was it called? I have been blessed. Okay, cool for me. What the fuck was I talking about? Oh, right, Far Cry 3 Classic Edition was released, and unfortunately, it's not a PC release either. I was hoping that they were actually going to release another version of Far Cry 3, like, because it's basically Far Cry 3 but remastered. But it's remastered for the console versions of the game. Go away, you twat! I'm not talking to you right now. I don't want to do no missions. I feel like something's going to happen to me here. So put a goddamn moose in the way. Okay, so I think I'm going to the right location. What almost spotted me? I don't know. It's gonna get really frickin' frame ratey here, I think. But thankfully, we don't have to... We don't need... like, good frame rate to do this. All we gotta do is shoot. As long as that fuel canister is there. It was in the video. There was a guy standing right next to it. Please don't start getting all shitty. Yeah, right over here, I think. Right there. See, there's two guys. So did that kill both of them? I think that... Yeah, so that's what I have to do. And now I guess... I just killed another one. That's great. So I'm just going to sit here until I'm dead, basically. Hello? Somebody right frickin' there. I'll just go until I die. So that should be three. Come on. Nah, he wasn't close enough. Well, there's halfway done now.
Come on, kill me. Kill me.
I still prefer the deputy outfit. Honestly, I haven't found any of that look better yet, at least. Okay, and here we go. Restart. The collapse is upon us, and the reaping has begun, but there is nothing to fear. Okay, cool beans. Oh, good, and it puts me right freaking back here. Alright, let me check the live event reward thing, just so I can... 50 silver bars. It's three... So if we just do that same thing again, we should get this again. So then there's that guy. So I'm going to plunk a shot into that. And when he runs by... Nice! Okay. We should be done now. Ow. And there it is. Okay. So we're going to do one more fast travel. Take a look at our new item that we have received. The helicopter. So I should go somewhere that I can get a helicopter at. Which is actually this place here. I can get a helicopter. But nah, I don't really have any good weapons to... And a solid frame rate to take this place down easily. Okay. So... Aha! Nice. Okay, and now let's get back on the map. And is there any place that I have that can call in helicopters? Car place. There's a helicopter place right there. Okay.
A helicopter. Hell yes, boy.
It's nice that we get another free helicopter. I say free because now when you start a new game, you can use your event items like right away. So when they give you a god event item, you can just use it right at the beginning of the game. If you play that way. I obviously don't, but... I'm waiting for that new game plus to be added. That way I can just sit back and really play through the game over and over again with all my weapons and stuff.
I guess we could stack dead cultists in this old train car or stuff.
Down there! There's our target!
Fuck off. Wait a minute, this isn't a helicopter place. Where's the helicopter place at? Oh, it's up still a little bit. There it is. Uh-oh. Okay. Helicopters, let's take a look. Ding, 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 ding. And there it is. Wait, what is this? Oh my god, there's a new fucking Viet Cong helicopter. Is there a new U.S. helicopter? No. Apparently just a Fox Fly Viet Cong. Contrary to popular belief, this helicopter used to surf. That's great. No, okay, so I guess there's no new U.S. helicopter. That's actually depressing. I was hoping for a Huey. maybe next time. But here we go. So this is the one that we've got. So you can see vote for Herc. Vote for his dad. Not a bad looking paint. It's got your usual. It's got the machine guns and then the rocket pod. So it looks basically just like. Is it? Yeah, it is. It's just a reskinned version. So there doesn't seem to be anything really that new with it. But there you go, guys. If you like it, it's there. This helicopter is also running for office. Its running mate is a mounted machine gun. Nifty pifty. Anyways, guys, I will see you. Let me go ahead and. I'll probably just take a screenshot of this right now. There we go. Now Steam Overlay's working. But it's still not taking a screenshot. Oh, there it is. Okay, it's just Steam is being very, very slow right now. I'll go ahead and take a screenshot of the Viet Cong helicopter. Okay, cool beans. We'll take a closer look at all this content when I go to actually cover the DLC on my channel. Now let's. I want to run back down here because I want to see if magically my. I want to see if my deluxe weaponry has just randomly reappeared. If I don't die, that is. Don't eat me. I don't know where you buy shit at in here, though. Over there. You're a twat. Okay, let's see. No, it's not. It's still missing. Okay. So I'm going to restart my game. And check. Because I'm not going to freaking tolerate that crap. Not when I'm doing all of these live events. Because I'm collecting stuff. I'm a collector and stuff in various games, and I like to collect these items so that I have a bigger roster of choosable weaponry. I'm not going to tolerate it if my collection's going to start randomly disappearing. But anyways, guys, it's going to bring this one to an end. I will see you in the next video.